And the former Ulster TV presenter Aideen Kennedy has died following an illness at the age of just 43. The journalist tweeted only yesterday to say she was going home from hospital to receive end-of-life care.